Hello, Chad Owen with Retirement Realize. I was just meet with a client, this was about 3 weeks ago, and their one was 76 years old and the female is 73 years old. And I walked into their house and I took a notice of some of the things that are around their house. They had pictures of vacations, they had pictures of like a little book that showed a cruise that they went on. And I looked at the booklet, it was a cruise they did to Alaska, and I looked at that and he said, "Oh man, you love to travel." And he said, "Oh yeah, absolutely, we love traveling." And I said, "Oh great, what are you actually doing this year? What plans do you have this year?" And they go, "Oh well, we don't have any plans this year." And I said, "Oh, why?" "Well, we lost $70,000 in our account. And we just don't have money for a budget. We don't have a budget for actual travel." I said, "Oh, well, you know what? Let me take a look at your situation." Now, this is how this whole thing unwrapped. You have 3.9 million in variable products. It's a guy we all know. He's all on TV. He talks about how he hates annuities and blah, 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 whatever. It's the same old dumb routine every time. They had 99% of this guy's money at risk. At 74 and 76 or 77 years old, they had 99% of this guy's money at risk. Long story short, I ended up producing $100,000 in income, only using $2 million, $100,000 of income per year, and having a high chance, a high likelihood of having a significant amount pass on to their heirs if they pass away prematurely. And here's why I'm bringing this up. When I walked in, I took notice of the pictures they have around. I took notice of their environment. I found something they loved to do, which was the travel. But I also found a problem that they weren't going to travel because they didn't have the money because they just lost $70,000. And so I look at this and go, now, wait a second, wouldn't it be nice to make sure that no matter what the market did, you're not gonna run out of income, you're gonna make sure you have it for the rest of your life, and you're gonna be able to take your vacations from here on out. They were over the top ecstatic about that. And I ended up getting a $2 million deal. How did I get that? Because I noticed an environment, I noticed their pictures, I found a problem and I had the solution. And I think it's very important when we go into people's houses, we recognize what their surroundings are like. What do they like? What are things they care about? You know, if they have a bunch of pictures of family, then take a notice. They obviously care about the family. If they have pictures of travel, take a notice of what's around their house. Because generally, if you're in variable products, you're gonna have to limit some of those things because you have no idea what the market's gonna do in the future. You can't guarantee anything off of a hypothetical scenario. So I wanna share that with you guys. It's been an incredible, incredible start to the year so far. I just passed 4 million, a little over 4 million since January 1st of 2019. And I'll tell you what, you guys can do the same thing. You can have the same impact on people's lives. All that being said, still able to travel, still able to do the things I want with my family, still able to take that quality time off and enjoy the fruits of what I do, all while protecting people's money. It's an incredible business what we get to do. And I'm honored and blessed to be a part of that. And I'd like to share that with you. I'd love to help you with that. Once again, go to rragentsacademy.com. My entire courses are available on there. If you're not new or you're new to the business or you're unfamiliar with annuities, do the Annuities 101 course. If you want to be mentored and coached, there's three levels to that. But I'm telling you, don't wait. Don't procrastinate. Because you keep waiting and waiting, all of a sudden you're going, wait a second, I'm in the same place I was a year ago, 2 years ago, 5 years ago. But we get to do all of this while helping people achieve their dreams. This 76-year-old and 74-year-old now get to spend time traveling instead of worrying about market volatility. So you have a great day. Happy selling.